we're not supposed to start playing for 6 minutes. So, talk amongst yourselves.
Come on, Alex.
This is going to be our last set for our Worst Fest 2008. But we are ready to play our hearts out. Before we get started, I'd like to have a great round of applause for our very good friends, Terry Cavanaugh, Katie Offerman, and the whole Alpine Express. I must give my absolute heartfelt thanks to Terry Cavanaugh, because without Terry Cavanaugh, we would be on our face right now. I had two different MIDI accordions, all the electronics have gone on me. I swear it's not because I'm hard on the accordion. But I have promised Terry that I will be very nice to his accordion, as I have been earlier today. And he also told me just one thing, that I'm not allowed to sweat on it. I don't sweat, I perspire. Can we start a few minutes early? Well, then I guess we will. Boys, are you ready? We're still a minute before we were supposed to start. So, we'd like to play a pretty waltz that we played for the first time ever last night. And some people seemed to like it, and I liked it. It's a pretty little bohemian waltz. Bohemian and German waltz called Rauschen zu Birkenner, Rustle in the Birches. We're going to feature the boys on their horns. But I'm going to do a tune that I think is Eddie's favorite polka right now. And Eddie's a good judge of polkas. I mean, this guy's been playing polka drums, well, since he was like 2 weeks old. Oh, he waited until he was 4 weeks old to start on the drums. And it's a little tune called, yeah, give the Eddie Klanik a round of applause. The best polka drummer on the planet. We're going to play a little tune called Tanzen die Fingers, or Dancing Fingers.
Thank you.
Do you know what, though? I love playing those fast tunes. I don't know if you knew that. But you know, I also like playing some pretty tunes. And I know that, how many people here are German or Austrian? Raise your hands. Now, how many people here are not German or Austrian? Another thing that I find so beautiful about Wurstfest, you know, everybody comes along, and in 10 days, even if you're a vegetarian, you can salute sausage. And German culture, and polkas! But, you know, I'd like to play a pretty song here. And this is a song I haven't had the opportunity to play. It's an old German song, a little Schlager by Ralph Holland and Kurt Hiethe, that I just love to play. It's a little tune that's called Guns and Vice. This is one in which you can polish your belt buckle with, if you would like to dance with.
Sind Weiß mit einem Blumenstrauß. So suchst du in meinen schönsten Träumen aus. Ganze Lied schaust du die Strählen an. Es gibt nichts mehr, was uns beide trennen kann. Ganz in Weiß, so gehst du neben mir. Thank you.
Oh!
one would be in state outfit blues. Drum an dich froh, solang ich kann, und schwenke meine Blut.
Thank you.
shame. Please let me explain. My purest shame means fear and stress. My purest shame. Again, I'll explain. It means fear is great throughout this way. I could say roaches, only the same. When your body's wet, only your health will be saved. So true, open shame, you understand. Christy's son.